guys, I had a feeling, because right now, we're gonna throw the first ever super duper sloppy disco party. Just like what we did back in 1977 when we were at the 2001 Odyssey Club in Bay Ridge where we saw John Travolta danced in Saturday Night Fever. I hope it's gonna be better than last one from 40 years ago.
And it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Yes. That too surely. But right now, I'm gonna call the guests from the TV show to come over, so that we could start getting down and boogie.
It's here.
Hi Wendy, is Chris home?
As a matter of fact, yes he is.
Hooray, let's get inside.
Hey Chris, everyone's here.
Excellent. I'm really glad you came from the Junkyard Gang, where Fat Albert and the Cosby Kids lived 45 years ago.
Excuse me Chris, but there's one question. Are there any rules before we can party like it's 1999?
You see Sourpuss, there isn't that much rules whenever I throw a party like it's 1999. Just like in a song by Prince. Except, there is only one rule I would like to make before Eddie Kendricks of the Temptations says to Boogie Down Baby, for the love of Batman, never take drugs. Remember when Pee Wee Herman said in a PSA where he was talking about crack cocaine? That's right. Crack cocaine can kill you, and that goes to everybody, including myself, Bojangles, and Shirley. We avoid taking drugs. If they can take it, they will taking a risk of dying. That's what rock cocaine is all about according to Pee Wee Herman.
Thank you. I'm only making sure that we will not taking crack cocaine again. Just like Pee Wee Herman did in a PSA.
Anyways, let's have fun, and get down to business. Put on your dancing shoes, and get down and boogie like we do at the 2001 Odyssey Club in Bay Ridge, at home.
Hey Sourpuss, do you want to give me a piggyback ride?
Well, I can't try. Ow. You're hurting my back. Get off of me.
Unbelievable. Gandy Goose, stop riding on Sourpuss's back. Because, you should know that he has a back pain if you ride on him.
Hi Chris.
Hi Cinderella. You see, we're trying a disco party. Because, the first time we threw one was back in 1977 when we took Shirley and Bojangles to the 2001 Odyssey Club in Bay Ridge, and saw John Travolta danced his heart out on the set of Saturday Night Fever, and had a disco party at home.
Hey Wendy, there's something in the bathroom that I'll show you.
Okay then. What is it do you want to show me?
Just take a look.
Hi Whiteys.
Oh my god! It's Mac Tonight from the McDonald's commercials better known as the Moonman. Let's get out of here.
Oh Chris, this party is totally super radical.
It sure is Peter Pan. Because it's so much better than the last disco party that we threw 41 years ago.
Chris.
One at a time. Wendy, tell me what happened.
You see Chris, while I was in the living room, John showed up and took me to the bathroom where we saw Mac Tonight from the McDonald's commercials better known as the Moon Man popping out of the toilet saying to us hi Whiteys. John and I are so scared that we ran out of the bathroom and that's why I was telling you about what happened.
Thank you for telling me guys. I'll go deal with him since he is not going to sing Notorious KKK.
Shirley, since all of us are hungry, and Chris wants us to eat Kung Pao chicken, should we order it? Or make our own?
Let's order some Chinese food. It's easy.
Good idea.
Hi Whiteys.
Moon Man, what exactly are you trying to do?
I am going to blow up this freaking house for watching me singing the Notorious KKK.
Oh shoot. Please don't.
Holy Sinatra Batman. I got to warn the others.
Wait for me.
Oh my goodness. Slow down you guys.
Chris, this is bad. Mac Tonight from the McDonald's commercials better known as the Moon Man is chasing after us.
Okay. I get it. John never tell me about it. And now, you guys are telling me about it too. Oh shoot. We're dead.
Haha. I've locked all of your friends except John and Wendy are locked in the bathroom. And now, prepared to dot.
What the freak?
Matinite, how could you blow up Chris's apartment? And now, he's injured. That's it. I will call the cops on you right now. Hello, officer. Matinite from the McDonald's commercials has blown up Chris's apartment. Please arrest him right now.
You are under arrest for destroying Chris's apartment.
Mr. Officer, please give me another chance.
But I'm really sorry. Go to the police car now. Now this is your cell. Go there now.
Hi Sourpuss, we just came back from the Methodist Hospital, the same hospital where I was born. How are you doing?
Good. I just came here to check on you, to see you're safe from the explosion.
Yeah. That's really nice to hear about it.
Good thing. All of us survived the bombing.
And it's also a really good thing that the Moonman got arrested and put him in jail and never ever come back again.
Man. I hate jail so much. I wish I could escape from prison, I know. I will call Ronald McDonald from McDonald's to help me escape from jail. Ha 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 ha.
Hello, McDonald's. This is Ronald McDonald speaking. How can I help you?
Can you go to police station and help me get out of jail? Just like in a Monopoly game.
Okay. Goodbye. Let's go save Mac tonight from jail and we will escape.
Thank you, Ronald McDonald, for saving me. Let's get out of here.
No problem. So long, suckers.
Oh no. Moonman has escaped from jail with Ronald McDonald. I'm going to report the officers to stop them.
Not today. No one can stop me. See you around.